Twitch.tv/omdio_.
Oh, Jesus.
These are bulletproof tires, aren't they?
Yeah, all my cars are
bulletproof. We're fine. Remember when our cars used to be not bulletproof?
That was for a very short period of time, but some of the worst short periods of time.
Dude, when we started out and like we had our first custom cars with like the freaking free supercar, our first one.
Good time.
And then like we tried to run away and it keeps getting popped.
We were some lowly criminals.
But now, we are vigilantes. Fighting against these lowly criminals. Turn on the light under the tunnel and turn it off.
Except... we still do a bunch of illegal shit.
What?
Like steal from this one guy's island.
Oh. He's in a different location now.
Here's where we're going.
So I deserve this no conversation.
Because
I got some things on this phone you have.
To be your enemy. Any friend you think I would be.
He ain't anywhere near the straight shit you're working on, is he? Take it from me. You want to keep that fool clear.
I'll catch it.
No, no worries, it just crashed.
Hood, go back down. Right now. Hood, go back. Thank you. Just witness.
This car is not built for snow as well.
I assume we're not there's something to do with those. Yeah. Nothing fancy, Alan.
No, that's our ally. Green is ally. Green is ally. Green is ally.
We gotta fight like the hood, I guess.
Okay, let me get my mini Uzi out then.
We gotta fight like we're in the hood. I can't tell which one's ours and which ones are there. They're all kind of dressed the same.
If they're facing the other way, then they are our friends. If they're facing us, then they're our enemy.
Oh, like Nerf guns.
Yes. Like laser tag. GTA for kids.
Steal the meth.
Oh, we're driving this thing? Oh, okay. Alright, let's go.
The fact that there's like three cars in front of us.
Bro, get out. Get out
Fuck
of
those.
What the
now, that car is stupid. This is ridiculous. They're just more stupid. I didn't want to have to do this.
Oh god. Here we go.
Didn't want to have to do this. Oh, that is not a big enough jump. Bro! We are not-
Bro. You need some acceleration first. There we go. Alright.
Okay. Back to normal driving.
And we got the cops on us. Great. Let me just chuck these real quick. Where are we going?
The cops will never follow us on the train tracks.
Oh, you right. Logic. If only this guy can stop shooting.
Well, this is a problem. Oh, we're okay. It's like Subway Surfers.
It's almost the end of the road. Hey, the biker gang can follow us on the train tracks, though. You know that? I was putting bitches down
y'all was on your mama's titty.
Thank you for your words of comment, other person.
Ah. God.
Bro.
Bruh.
Bruh. We need to just lose the cops. Can you back off?
Make sure we don't die.
Jesus Christ. Do you also want a shot, huh? Do you want another shot? You want the booster shot? Oh, come here. I'll give you the booster shot. Oh!
So... you should have lost somebody, right?
I actually wonder.
They're like, huh? I think we're gonna lose him by now, right?
They're like, huh? Where'd he go? Where is he? Hey.
Where are you? Man, Los Santos police are not very smart.
Alright, let's tell them where we are then.
You fuck.
Why? It's just a flare gun. Yeet.
Not yet.
Oh,
oh shit.
Oh no. Bad.
Oh, shit.
Bad. Oh. We're like gonna land in ocean, dude. Dude. Okay, now I think we're safe.
We're safe.
There's a cop on the other end of this bridge, dude.
God damn.
Turn around. Start driving the other way.
It surrounded us.
Wait, we did it. Let's
the
go.
Cops could do shit.
Now we have to drive all the way back to Los Santos.
The cops couldn't do shit.
Alright, back doors are off. You okay?
I'm surprised the guy in the back was able to stay in the cone.
He's still sitting there as well.
Yeah, he's kind of
chilling. Yeah. This calls for flare guns. Wait, why did that person get mad? Just a flare gun. I don't know why you're getting mad. Wow, we have two people that are mad at us now. Oh, alright, time for some drastic measures.
No.
Alright, he's loaded. I'm gonna wait for the other person. Oh.
Sorry, bro. This car's just... car's just so...
jumpy.
So slow.
There we go.
It's like a supercar.
Jesus, no, that's even more than a supercar, dude. That's like you're the Flash. Okay, reverse driving.
The map's gonna be like gone.
No. We're mixing it in the back right now. Don't worry.
Okay.
How's the turning?
Not very good.
Use the left one. Or go into the
right. There's no power.
Oh. Oh boy. Oh man. Oh, your braking's really good though. It's up to par.
Because the braking's on max. Straight line.
Oh. Up. Oh. That person just saw that crash.
Dude, this minivan's turning minier by the second.
Good. This is our new product. Oh my god, dude.
How's the guy in the back still alive and sitting down properly?
He is a god. Uh-huh. He's the next coming of Jesus Christ. Turn left. Oh, you missed it.
Is this it?
No. No, go, no, no. Or maybe? Okay, cool. Yeah. There you go. I'll be in touch with Franklin when I get
some. Oh, he's fixed. All good.
This van is gone.
Alright.
It's purple on the screen. For a reason.
It's one stretch, you can go fast.
I'm here!
Welcome. Oh.
This the spot. So did Franklin tell you we going after
the... Bye, Dinker Jester. Everyone I
asked, one name kept coming up. This car is so bad.
Let me help you. A real baller on the G. Go back as far as I do with DNF. We're gonna need to talk to him. A lot. And that'll probably mean killing a whole bunch of his dudes. Boost! Oh!
Now we always kill bikers. You know the rule. And so do I. We're going left. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ.
Told you long ago. Are you any for?
Oh, you're shooting. Sorry. Broke your front gate.
I don't think it's anything new for these guys. Oh.
Oh. Oh.
Yo, there's familias going down. You know what we do about family. I wouldn't explode everything. The last time we exploded everything, it didn't end.
Powerful.
Are tougher than we thought.
They're too powerful. We have to bring out the big guns for this.
Yeah, my Glock.
I brought out my shotgun.
Same shit.
Hey, yo, you hiding over here? What's popping? Where are you? There you are.
Yo, why is there more red guys than blue guys?
We have one more blue guy left.
What happened here?
Wait, we gotta follow him.
Fuck.
Gotta make sure he's safe. And... what's happening, Vernon? Open up! Oh, he just disappeared. What the hell?
I'll block off the entrance for the police.
Yeah, you can go inside the garage. Oh, we found him.
Hey, fuck you. Hey, oh, fuck. Me, you ain't got a day left breathing. Fucking prove me wrong. Shoot. Shit, if you wasn't some cross-eyed OCB motherfucker, you know who we are? But you ought to know this. We'd strawberry lemonade.
Also, the Tycoon Brothers now.
We the only Tycoon Brothers. The fuck you think, Dre? We've gone by many legends in this town.
This is
from
a...
pig and owl pimps to food mascots. To Valorant characters. We're myths.
We're legends.
You best remember. You know how many times we've stolen from an island?
You know how many times you robbed the casino? Oh, he disappeared.
Oh. That was it.
Oh. Hold on.
I was giving you a pep talk about respecting us. Anyone a hacker? The correct term is modern. Get it.
Oh! Well, that's one way to leave the area. No, go to the tunnel. Other way. Oh, turn on the headlight. Yep. Alright, left or right?
Right.
Right it is. Let's go.
Oh, it's not like those video games where you can... Wait for me!
I will. Oh my god.
Jesus Christ.
Driving in the snow with this traffic is no bueno.
Then our cars are not optimized.
Nope.
Where are the the snow tire features.
We need blinkers first.
What? Come on.
Alright, y'all. Alright, I'm gonna tell you this one time. I have a switchblade. You do anything to cross me or my boy.
Oh.
I was trying to intimidate them. All good. Drive a convoy behind and follow them. Okay.
Okay, goddamn.
Yo, kind of tailgating over there. Car and a half of space, please. Oh, cutscene? Lore?
Davago! You would think the purple and greens are different.
Oh, we're done.
Different game.
Alright!
Glocks or actual?
I don't know.
Fuck yeah, I'll use one. You grenade launcher.
Alright, there's one more person left. Oh!
Bruh! God damn. This is the second time.
Oh my god.
Because of explosions.
Oh, it's the easiest way. Bro. You gotta be capping.
No cap.
Stop the cap.
Even that. Damn, our cars are always in the back as well. God damn. God damn. Dom, your ass down!
Alright, the lowrider is not destroyed. That's all I care about. We kill this one last person.
Oh shit, there's more Vagos. Why is...
Oh, dude, let's open the door!
You actual fool! You actual fool!
All I did was open the door.
Cause it was on fire already. You.
Okay, fine, I won't use explosives, just use tear gas.
weak explosive.
Okay. You wanna
weak
get high?
Explosive activate.
You wanna get high? Get high off of this. Yup. Look at that, they're dying because of the gas. Don't go in there. It is literally the gas furnace right now. Should we get more Vagos? This one's about to explode.
Yo, how many Vagos are there?
Alright, move a bit.
Hold up. It's far enough.
Hold on, they're about to slowly die. Just hold on.
Fuck!
Protect the flank. I will take care of the front.
There's more disinf-
That's why I have the gas. They're dying because of the gas. Look at them. They're staggering. They're weak. They don't have our mask.
They took the car!
Where's our cars?
Cause we died. Not even close.
Why is your name Obet?
Because.
Good.
You just noticed that now?
Yeah. It was your rule a second ago.
No, it's Obet at all times.
Kill the person in front.
What gun am I? Micro SMG? Get this thing in. More like. Yeah. Yeah. Thanks, man.
What?
Get the. Oh, jeez.
Oh my god. This is the wrong neighborhood for that. This car is indestructible.
Also, he throw mass explosives at it.
safe and sound. One take.
Cap.
Big cap.
That's what I call one take Andy right there.
Three take Tristan, more like it.
So is that it? Is that it for the cutscene?
Oh, Dr. Dre!
Hey,
get over here.
Hey, look at that stock box. See how we're doing? This is my friend. And this motherfucker right here to get shit done.
Hey, Frizzle, man, look what Where's mine? Halfway through the stash, boy, he got too high to eat the rest, man. Oh, Drooly, my motherfucker got my shit all wet.
What's happening, dog? I'm Lamar Davis. I'm sure my colleagues have told you about me.
Stop.
You know what I'm saying?
Hold the fuck up, nigga.
Okay, well, let me explain. You see this? I'm bringing San Andreas' economy back one blunt at a time.
Nah, nigga.
Lamar, can't this shit wait?
Okay, my bad, dog. I mean, work first. You know how I get down, though.
Hey, look. Manny Money found some copies of shit or something.
I hope Dr. Jake got no shit for this. You got no time.
Starts with this guy, Jonathan Henderson. You know him?
Johnny fucking Guns. I should have fucking known.
He looks like a bitch.
Yeah, a real bitch. But Dre, this isn't bomb right here, man.
Oh my God, Lamar.
Come on, Lamar. Not time.
But I promise you, he'll be back over here with his hand out real soon. We ready as a motherfucker on the set. I got you.
Hey, you know what? Hey, baby, let's get the fuck out of here. I gotta make a call.
Man, I guess this shit ain't over, huh?
Man, why you keep cock-blocking me, man? I'm trying to win.
Man, you need the motherfucking cheater.
The fuck you mean with her? You know and I know what the fuck this is. Where's my fucking music? Don't fucking deny it, nigga. Hold up.
Hey, man, we gonna look, dude. When we find out that Johnny shit, man, we gonna get back to you, all right? We got you.
You
got
today.
Any fucking sense of self-preservation, get my shit back to me today.
Today, motherfucker. You know what? I need to calm down. My blood pressure's going up. Let's go, baby.
Man, you know what the fuck that is.
Your motherfucking hate right.
You always come in there fucking up shit with your crazy ass.
Do you know why I am? No.
Man, chill the fuck out, Lamar.
I swear to God, man. You been doing that shit since preschool, nigga.
Man, shut the fuck up.
Damn.
Damn.
Lamar.
Lamar.
Lamar. Oh shit, we have a time limit.
Oh shit.
This is really bad considering we're in snow and we're gonna have to drive super fast to get there. And we're pretty far away.
It's not about the destination, it's about the journey.
Not to this, not to this person. Oh, I thought I crashed again. Oh. This is bad.
I see that you stopped.
Someone crashed right into my bike. Good thing I didn't fall in the river.
Oh!
I see that you have stopped as well.
Damn. Damn.
Damn. Hey, look, it's your World Trade Center. Wait, no, that's not what it's called. What's it called? Bunker, yeah. Oh, there's only 9 barrels left. Shot already. Jesus Christ.
Back!
Hey! Don't explode the wine barrels. The hell? Where are you?
Oh. I'm over.
Oh, you're in your
house again. Oh, yeah,
I think I'm gonna... Steven. You just hear like, you sure? You wanna do that? Additional area carrying Molotovs are on route to bring the assets.
More than a little, that is just enough. That is pretty more than a little. More than a little, you know you're nothing.
You're the first to make me.
I'm tired of all this bullshit. Wait, there's a yellow guy just there.
Why is he here?
Good question.
Alright. Good. Okay, he just took a motorcycle and now he's off. Yep. Good talk.
Good talk, good talk. You best get out the way, bro.
This is some business we're doing. There's one more per car.
More than a little, but it's not enough, babe.
Oh, he's breaking one! No, 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 no. Oh, he's dead. Nice.
Run out of rockets?
You never run out of rockets.
I've run out of rockets.
What?
I ran out of rockets!
What?
Oh, well.
Our payment is based on the amount of wine barrels still surviving, by the way.
We have a solid 9 still.
Alright.
That's very rude of you.
Can't get what you want. Can't you?
Oh shit, the Molotovs are coming.
That guy just jumped. What the hell?
He got hit by my laser a little bit.
A little bit, just a smidge. I'll take care of the back people, I guess. How are you still alive?
The sheer power of friendship.
Oh,
shit.
ASMR. You're still alive?
No, they're not.
I just burned his body just to make sure.
More Molotovs.
1 more minute. I'll take care of the back people then.
How are you still alive?
Jesus Christ. Oh, one more black person. Coming up. We're in the home run.
Where did they do?
Question.
I found you.
No. No mollies. This is not Valorant. No mollies. Alright, that's it. We did it. 9 out of 10. $5,000.
Oh.
Huh?
Who's that?
Dr. Dre's wife, apparently. I'm supposed to deliver his car. What kind of car is this?
That Dr. Dre's wife?
Yeah. Mine now.
I thought that was a... No, that's a different player.
What?
That's a different player. It has a name.
Oh.
Who's
this? Hey.
I guess they can join us for this.
Right. Wait, did it auto invite for the mission?
Yeah, because I went to go pee.
Oh. Like, who's this person?
Oh, okay. Oh. What the heck?
I thought it was his wife. I'm like, who? What's happening? What's popping? Alright, you know what time it is. Car's on the left side.
Oh, they're on.
They're dead. Oh my god. Just bring out the Widowmaker.
Too easy. We don't got time to waste, Al. Come on. Lock off the entrance. Oh, we can record.
Oh, shit. I'm just jumping in the bag.
Everyone just enters.
Alright, get him out. Let's see him. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. We're killing them all. Oh! I'll burn this whole place down.
Whoa!
You gonna peek? What kind of gun does she have? It's like all silence and shit.
Pretty sure it's just a suppressed rifle or something.
Oh. Whoa!
Bruh. Okay, can't go in gunhead. Lost all our line.
Yeah. Are you guys outside the building right now?
No, we're in.
Okay.
Okay. Can't go gun ho. Good to know. Yo, why is it so dark in here? What kind of stupid?
Hey, I found Dr. Dre.
Dr. Dre.
He's still recording?
What? Dr. Dre!
But that's what the fuck I'm talking about. Yeah, is anyone still breathing? Don't worry. These guys ain't getting back up.
Hey, you know what? I gotta thank you for coming through.
He dabbed me up.
Okay, can we go now?
Yeah, you didn't die.
Johnny Guns will never run me out of my own fucking studio.
Johnny Guns? West Ross Records, Johnny Guns? I thought he was dead.
Oh, he's about to be.
Dre, did you see what just happened? Let's get the fuck out of here.
Nah. Let's call Pooh and clean this place up. Girls, call yourselves a drink, chill out. And you, you stick around. We're gonna show Johnny Guns that we don't back down for no fucking body. You're killing me.
Okay. Oh, okay. Let's go. Pause the champagne around. Okay.
Bruh. How long have we been here for?
That's been like 1.5 days. Hey!
Who's this?
My drink!
Is this Dr. Dre?
No.
No, I can't be. Who is this? Yeah, Dr. Dre's right there. Who is this?
Hey, Doc, what up?
Hey, P!
Oh my gosh, Anderson Paak! Smoking! Huh? It's Anderson Paak! Smoking out the window! It's him! They got Anderson Paak to be in this shit?
Where's the weekend?
Hey, yo, Bruno Mars?
Yes, Lord.
And he's on drums. Let's go.
Let's get it. Let's get
oh,
it.
Yeah, this is an actual song. Oh my god, hold on. I gotta pause my music.
That's hard.
Hey.
I liked it.
Yeah, you're killing it. That's what's up. Yeah.
Must have spent 45, 35
okay,
up in Tiffany's.
Yeah. Okay, check it out. Listen to this. Think about that.
Yeah. Nice. Turn it up, bro.
I like how we went from shooting out to just vibing the music.
Let's go.
Kidding me?
I feel like we should rock out on this and go back and forth.
Mm-hmm. On some hip hop shit.
Yeah. You feel me?
Absolutely.
What about that?
I'm rocking it. Yep.
Yeah.
Is it my car? Got you. Mic is on.
Put him on 17 and 18, me on 19 and 20.
Okay.
All right,
y'all ready?
Let's get it.
Yeah, been around versatile, south to France, Rosecrans, pin them up, knock them down, baby, I don't hold it. Big booty, little dog, jogging.
Okay. We vibing in the background? Look, it's you.
The strawberry onion.
Yeah, I'm just there. Yep.
Lamoni. And then this Jasmine person in the way back.
Where she belongs. She's just a side character in this adventure.
She's a tag on.
Took a walk in the park. Nigga, that's your backyard. Say, Dre, where you get them shrooms with the chocolate?
The same place that I saw them gods out in Panama. Hey.
That shit slap, bro.
Yeah. Bring that back. Let's hear that.
Been around versatile, south to France,
Rosecrans, pin yeah. them up, knock okay. them down, baby, I don't hold him.
A little bit more bass in our voices.
Jogging by Kenneth Hahn, trying
and
to get
a
fitness
sizzle.
On
a little more sizzle, too.
In the car.
I've been around Marathon, Compton to Avalon. Me and Anderson,
yep.
this is like Royal Tenenbaums.
No one goes to cinema,
that's
so we all demand they want a hologram.
Yeah.
It's TikTok
hey.
Dances.
Big shot, in the bum, make me reminisce upon. I
Great.
Remember me
yeah.
and dog, swap me.
I'm loving it.
Okay.
Yeah,
I was there in 93.
I wasn't even born.
Dre, I
yeah.
think you need to trade the range for the 6'4".
I've been going back and forth. Chevy or Aventador. Took a walk in the park.
Nigga, that's your backyard. Say, Dre, where you get them shrooms with the chocolate?
The same place that I saw them gods out in Panama.
Crazy, bro.
Yeah.
Hey, put that straight to tape.
Yep.
Yeah, I like it.
That's it? No. Theoretically, I could fit in that in the space.
Wait.
Yes! I'm scooped! I am scooped!
Oh my god, this is a perfect sniper dive for you. And I won't ever get the police on me because you're technically not in the car. We are a walking menace now. On your left. Oh.
And I can never leave the vehicle either. Because I'm just gonna get scooped up again.
Oh my god. Jesus Christ. How many stars do you have right now?
3.
Alright, let's make it to 5. We are- this is the tank right here. This is a walking tank.
They're not even aiming at you.
This is the poor man's tank. Helicopter.
I am vengeance.
Did you try to throw that at the helicopter?
I'm vengeance. So close. You're a fool if you think you could defeat me. I am on my fork. I believe you are the one going down.
I'm just here vibing.
Oh my wabu shinderu.
Ah, a little bit too far.
I'm just pointing my crosshair right at it. Okay, I don't think I'm reaching it.
What the hell?
Travis Scott has taught me a lot.
Oh my god.
Oh!
Whoops. Keep laying down, I'll protect you.
We're at 4.
Yeah, shoot the little wings at the back to make it crash.
I'm shooting at the big wings.
The little ones are the one you want to shoot at. There he goes. Me just casually going driving along.
Not even wanting. You're not an accomplice.
Nope. Hold on, I'll protect you. You're getting shot. You're safe. Oh, no! Oh, wait, you're still there. Okay. That's what you fell off.
I run out of ammo? Oh shit.
That's the first. Alright, what's the stars? The stars.
5 and
dead.
That's it.
Your body's still hanging off my forklift, dude. Where are you? Oh no, your buddy's okay.
Next we go fight the gangs.
Alright, where's Strawberry Ave? Where's like the little circle area again? Like the roundabout?
That's Strawberry.
Huh?
I just pinged it. Strawberry's over there.
I don't see it. You're not technically in the car. Just tell me which direction to go. North or straight?
I'm not in the car, so I can't. I'm like. Wait, directions are coming.
I'm just gonna guess it's like over here somewhere.
Why don't you just ping it on your own?
I did. That's why I said I'm gonna guess it's over here somewhere.
This would be OP if I can crouch.
Oh, no worries, I got you. I'll protect you.
Like I'm just a corpse.
How's it hanging?
No!
If you're 5 stars, I'll just use that technique to protect you. Why are you elbowing the air? What was that? What are you doing? What the hell are you doing?
Listen. When the time comes, I can suicide bomb myself.
Okay.
We're gonna bring Christmas joy.
We're out of ammo. Is it over here?
Oh no, my bombs. This is goodbye, Alan.
Huh? Dude, I'm still full health.
This thing's a tank!